We really should just stay out of each other's way.
Excuse me, Proctor Ingram. Do you remember that holotape of Institute data I gave you? I really need it back.
I'd appreciate knowing why you want me to hand over highly sensitive data first.
I'd like to share the holotape with the Minutemen. I think they need it as badly as we do.
I'm not sure why you trust them with it, but it's up to you. After all, you're the one who got it in the first place. Here's the original. Already made myself a copy.
You can fix just about anything. Guns, computers, people. Just gotta have the right tools.
Here's a holotape I happen to have. Full scan of the Institute network.
Well, all right. I'll start digging into this and see if I can make heads or tails of it.
We need a way to bring the fight to them.
Let's hope we got something we can use. Well, they sure aren't gonna fall for that teleport hijacker trick twice. Even if it wasn't a smoking pile of scrap metal. All the good stuff on here is gonna be encrypted. So the first job is to see if I can crack it. After that, well, I'll have to see what I've got. There's no telling what we might have grabbed off their mainframe.
Yeah?
Excuse me.
Do you think we're ready to retake the castle?
I took care of the raiders that were harassing that settlement you sent me to. The people there have decided to join our cause.
That's great news. One day, we'll be strong enough to drive that scum out of the Commonwealth for good. As usual, I've got something else for you to look into. Our scouts have found a promising spot for a new settlement. Once you clear it out, set up a radio beacon to let settlers know about it. Before you know it, we'll have a thriving new farm instead of wasteland. We'll take back the Commonwealth, one piece at a time.
Hey.
Do you think we're ready to retake the castle?
No, we're not ready yet.
Your call. Just let me know when you're ready to pull the trigger. Here's where they are. I hope you can help them. We've got to show people they can count on the Minutemen again.
Thank you.
You're with the Minutemen, right?
What seems to be the problem?
A pack of feral ghouls have holed up nearby, and some of them have started wandering out lately. If more of them start wandering out this way, we may be overrun. We need someone to clear them out.
I already cleared that place out.
You did? Oh, that's a relief. It's been hard on everyone having to keep an eye over their shoulder all the time. Fella, you and the Minutemen have our gratitude and our support.
I have some important work to do, if you'll excuse me.
Fusion core, reinitialized. Liberty Prime, full system analysis. All systems nominal. Weapons, hot. Mission, the destruction of any and all Chinese communists. Probability of Chinese victory.
I'm really busy.
Impossible.
I'm not in the mood to talk.
Brotherhood, salute!
Ad Victorium!
Proceeding to target coordinates. Freedom
Get him, Prime.
Is the Goodbye, sovereign Institute. Right of every American. Democracy is non-negotiable.
Brotherhood, fall out!
System diagnostic commencing. Mobility complete. Optic beam fully charged. Nuclear warheads armed.
Destroy all communists.
is a lie. Global positioning initialized. Location: the Commonwealth of Massachusetts. Obstruction detected. Overland travel to target. Compromised. Probability of mission hindrance: 32%.
Why not civilized
expressionist? Revised strike. Aquatic transit protocol activated. Probability of mission hindrance: 0%. Democracy is truth. Communism is death. Anchorage will be liberated.
Lancer Captain Kells is one of the finest officers I've ever had the pleasure of serving under.
Patriotism subroutines engaged. Honoring the fallen is the duty of every red-blooded American. Communism is a temporary setback, on the road to freedom.
Dark.
Designation, Liberty Prime. Operational assessment, all systems nominal. Primary directive, war.
Keep those synths away from Prime, soldier!
Obstruction eliminated. Ground units initiate directive 7395. Destroy all communists. The sovereign right of every American.
Escorting Liberty Prime is the greatest honor of my life.
I've got your back, Paladin.
Is a temporary setback on the road to freedom.
Good work, Paladin. Now, head inside and let's finish this.
Don't worry. We'll get this machinery under control.
The mission is proceeding as planned, Paladin. Well done. Our next target is the reactor. If anything tries to slow us down, I'm ordering you to destroy it. Man or machine. Once we reach our target, you'll need this. It's a fusion pulse charge. Attach it to the reactor, and it can be detonated remotely from a safe distance. It will be more than enough to annihilate the Institute in its entirety. Ingram, you're to remain here and teleport us out when the job is done. Get that thing working.
Who?
Whoa!
You win!
Located the reactor. It's accessible through the Advanced Systems Division. Only, you can't reach it. The security override can only come from the Director's terminal. You'll need to access his quarters.
I didn't expect to see you again. Come to see the reactor, have you? We got it working without you.
I'm here to blow up your reactor, Sean. Put an end to the Institute.
Well, At least there's no need for guessing games now. It's not enough that I lay here dying. Now you plan on what? Destroying everything? Tell me then. Under what righteous pretense have you justified this atrocity?
All the enemies you've created? You can't imagine why I'd be standing here?
Perhaps I didn't think to count you among them. Well, none of it matters now, I suppose. You'll accomplish your task and ruin humanity's best hope for the future. The only question left then is why you're standing here. Is it regret? Or did you just come to gloat?
I didn't want it to end like this, Sean. I'm not a monster.
If that's what you tell yourself so you can sleep at night, so be it. Now go. Leave me.
Looks like a path should be clear to the reactor. And I am happy to report that reinforcements have arrived.
By order of the Institute, you must be destroyed. Stealth capabilities, fascinating.
Movement detected. Curious.
Victorium!
They can't hide from us.
I recommend against hostile action.
We crushed it!
Engaging evasive maneuver.
Good work, Paladin. I think it's time to leave this place to its fate.
Proctor Ingram, do you copy? Our mission is complete. I need you to transport us out of here immediately.
Dr. Ingram, it's time to teleport us out.
Sorry, Alder, I would, but, well, this child showed up. He claims to be the Paladin's
son. Please proceed to your assigned evacuation point. Thank you for your cooperation.
Please, Dad, don't leave me here. I want to go with you.
All right. You can come with me.
Really? Do you mean it?
Yes, I mean it. Now, let's get out of here.
I'm glad you are here to save me.
All right, Ingram. Fire it up.
Everything looks green. System's warmed up and ready to go if you are.
Thank you for your cooperation.
Absolutely. Let's get out of here.
You got it, Paladin. I'm going to send you and Elder Maxon directly to the detonation site. I'll make sure the kid gets some new clothes and reaches the airport safely. When that reactor goes up, this place will be nothing but a smoking crater full of rubble. Should be quite a sight. Looks like your work here is done, Paladin.
I'm ready. Let's get out of here.
3, 1. Thank you for your cooperation.
Dr. Dr. Ingram has assured me that we'll be outside the blast radius. Press that button, and you not only defeat our enemy, you restore order and decency to the Commonwealth. It's time, Paladin. The Institute and their synth abominations must be eradicated.
I can feel it wash over me. The heat, the force, the radiation, the fear. It's the end of the world, all over again. I close my eyes. I see my life before all of this, before the bombs. Everything can change in an instant, and the future you plan for yourself shifts, whether or not you're ready. At some point, it happens to all of us. This wasn't the world I wanted, but it was the one I found myself in. The Commonwealth. My home. Ripped apart and put back together. I thought, I hoped, I could find my family, cheat time, make us whole again. The way we were. Now I know. I know I can't go back. I know the world has changed. That the road ahead will be hard. This time, I'm ready. Because I know war. War never changes. Elder Maxon?
You've done an exemplary job here, Paladin. Without your unwavering loyalty to our cause, this victory would never have been possible.
What? No cash prize?
Your reward rests in the hearts and the minds of the people you've saved. The Institute has been wiped clean from the face of our world. It's time we close this chapter on the Commonwealth. And begin one anew.
Then let's get to it.
I'm pleased that you're anxious to continue your service for the Brotherhood, but this is neither the time nor the place to discuss it. Return to the Pridwin, and we'll decide what needs to be done.
done a heck of a job, Paladin. Ad Victorium.